just at Times Square on the west side of Times Square. There's a guy who's actually doing the spray painting. It's just using special different layers. And you will see how it's all done. It's pretty much... starts with a blank canvas and he goes with all that colors and he goes over it with another color and he starts doing pretty much sketches on top of the actual this is one of the finished products where he starts. There you go, it's got three different colors so far. There you go. It's got the moon. Okay. Here comes the buildings. Here comes the actual New York City, pretty much. It's the Brooklyn Bridge.
Thank you. way. Look at that. Okay, he's pretty much taken 10 minutes to do that. That's got the Brooklyn Bridge plus the New York on a beautiful sunny skyline here at Times Square.